There's one way to hide a ladder or attempt to put it behind some light pollution.
That was invigorating. Like going up against a team of fucking superheroes, you know what I mean?
How about you shut up and get the charges planted?
I'm working on it.
And more working, less jabbering.
Jesus, Brenner, why are you so penned up all the time? You need to unclench your ass cheeks.
He would, but he's worried his batteries will fall out.
fuck yourselves. Why are you always taking his side?
I'm on the side of truth.
Whatever. Let's just blow this fucking place so we can turn these superheroes into ordinary assholes, all right?
That's tragic. And another one here too. That's who they were talking about when they said they thought they were finding superheroes.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Because I was that close to Foggy Bottom.
Hostile broadcast detected.
Agent. Holy fuck!
picked up. Hostiles guarding location nearby. Hostile control point identified.
We have none. We have no mercy for those who watch us work, for those who watch while we suffer.
Gonna need a med pack, aren't you?
No, I don't think you are.
Incoming backup request.
Got you.
Be something. See if there's anything I can shoot. Open up a door or anything.
Hostile control point nearby.
Barbed wire on the right here. probably. Or not. These are not very clear at all as to what they want you to do. Generators. Doesn't appear to be much use.
Hostile control point identified.
doesn't particularly help. There.
Hostile control point nearby.
That visibility is bad at night.
Hostile control point detected.
True Sons have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right now and not directly threatening the campus. But it worries me that they might be here to recruit civilians, or planning an attack. Probably better to push them back into their own territory before they secure an outpost this close to civilians.
Get in position!
Hostile broadcast detected. Supplies nearby.
Get the horse.
They don't get a second chance. Turn! Shit, looks like a heel.
Shit, got another one.
need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sun's forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Sun's will be a direct threat to the campus. Find a way to open that gate.
Agent in need of backup. Portable electronic device detected. Agent deceased.
Get back down undercover again. Should have hopped up.
Be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. You should be approaching a small museum. Need you to make sure it's clear.
It's not.
Their system with Isaac, and hopefully we can get a better idea of what they've been planning. Damn it. The Trucians have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
Alpha, Charlie, kill those fuckers! Bravo, get the rest of those mortar rounds into the tunnels!
These three teams.
You hear that? Fuck this noise. I'm not dying to help with the ammo count!
DC-62, detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. We can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
Looks like a boss fight area.
Down.
backup request.
Isaac pulled upstairs. We can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel was smart? Fuck you! You plus or something with us. I'll make sure you rot down here.
strong.
Inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.
That's about as much time as I have to stream for the moment. Thank you very much for watching. And tomorrow, my pistol-only challenge.